एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज कार्टेशियन प्रोडक्ट्स ऑफ सेट्स. सो इफ वी हैव अ टू सेट्स, लेट ए एंड बी आर टू नॉन एम्प्टी सेट. ओके, नॉन एम्प्टी सेट्स, दीज आर नॉन एम्प्टी सेट. देन द कार्टेशियन प्रोडक्ट ऑफ ए एंड बी इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय A cross B. This is a set of all. This is a set of all ordered pairs of all ordered pairs from A to B. Or we can write it in the form of this A comma B. This is called ordered pair, such that A belongs to capital A and small b belongs to capital B. So this is a Cartesian product of A and B, which is a set of all the ordered pair from a set A to a set B, and this is called ordered pair. Okay, so let's take one example. Suppose A is containing two elements, 1 and 2, and B is containing three elements, that is A, B and C. So what is A cross B? How we can write it? First we will multiply this 1. This 1 is taken from the set A. So this is 1 and another element from set B. So A. So 1 comma A. This order pair is one of the element of A cross B, that is Cartesian product of A and B. Next is 1 comma B, 1 comma C. Then we will take this 2, so 2 comma A, 2 comma B and 2 comma C. So this is a Cartesian product of A and B, where A is 1 comma 2 and B is A, B, C. So we can clearly see that the number of elements in set A is 2, this 1 and 2, 2, and number of elements in set B is 1, 2, 3, so this is 3. So what is the number of element in Cartesian product of A and B? That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it is 6. Or we can write it, number of elements in Cartesian product of A and B is number of elements in set A multiply number of elements in set B. So this is a direct formula which we will use for finding the number of elements in Cartesian product A and B. So next is, if look at here, A and B are, we have taken A and B are non-empty sets. Okay, if one of the, if either A or B is infinite set, if it is infinite set, if one of them is infinite, then A cross B, that is Cartesian product of A cross B, will be infinite. Okay, this is one of the property. You can say that if one of the set is infinite, then the Cartesian product is also infinite. Now let us take, if we have a set A that is equals to 1 comma 2 and we want to find out A cross A cross A, that is Cartesian product of A cross A cross A. So what it is? It is just, first we will find A cross A, then we will multiply it. We will take a Cartesian product of this with A. So let us find out A cross A, that is Cartesian product of A and A. So what it is? 1 comma 2, Cartesian product 1 comma 2. So it is 1, 1 ordered pair, 1 comma 2 ordered pair 2, 1 and ordered pair 2, 2. So this is A cross A. Now we will find A cross A cross A, Cartesian product of A into A into A. So this is just a Cartesian product of this set with A. So it is equals to this 1, 1. We will take this 1, 1 with 1. So this is 1, 1, 1. Then order pair this 1, 2 with this 1. So So this set is like in the form. Now we will multiply this with 2. So it is 1, 1, 2. Then 1, 2, 2. 2, 1 and 2. 2, 2 and 2. So this set is called A cross A cross A. If we write it in a short form, we can write it in a set builder form, then A cross A cross A, that is ordered triplet. This is called ordered triplet, where A, B and C are all from a set A. So this is A cross A cross A. Now there is one more property, that the Cartesian product of A and B is not equal to Cartesian product of B and A. We can see it from previous example. Let's take this example. Here we have already find A into B, that is Cartesian product of A and B. Let's find B cross A, Cartesian product of B and A. So what is B? That is A comma B comma C with product 1 comma 2. So if we will find it, then it is A with 1, ordered pair A1, then again A with 2, so ordered pair A2, then B with 1, B1, and B with 2, B2. Next is C with 1 and C with 2. So this is a Cartesian product B and A. So we can see it from the equation, this A cross B and B cross A. They are just totally different. In this, the first one is A1 and next is A. Here we have obtained A comma 1. They are totally different. So we can say that A, B will be not equal to B and A. Cartesian product of A and B is not equal to Cartesian product of B and A.